Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I know I look a little weird because I got no lips. I got this really dark eye. So it's creeping me out looking at myself because I look so funny. But as you guys read by today's title, I'm gonna be doing like a Halloween look. Well, not like, it is a Halloween look. It's a skull, and I have seen plenty like do colorful looks, but I don't want to do it colorful because that takes a lot of time. So I was just gonna go plain Jane black and my skin tone, which of course is what I'm wearing right now. So let me go ahead and catch all up on what I already did before, because this is just gonna be how I sculpt the face, do the nose, the teeth, and all that. So I did my eyes and my eyebrows, of course, off camera, as you can tell, because we just started. So I used the James Charles palette, and I used the black in this palette, and then I used, what shade was it? I used Punch Me, Boutique, and Spooky, which those are the three shades I used. And then I did my eyeliner. I winged it out. I did some bottom eyeliner, and I also did this inner corner thing. I don't know what y'all call it, but that. And so I'm kind of scared to get started because, of course, I already have foundation on. Forgot to tell y'all that. But, you know, I'm messing with black. So if I mess up, there's like no going back. We are just going to get started. And I think I'm going to start with the nose just because, I don't know, I feel like that would be easier. So let me just go ahead and tell you what I'm going to use. So I'm going to use the black shade in the James Charles palette, and that's in the shade Spooky. And I'm just going to trace out my nose, and I'll be like kind of explaining it as I go. Okay. By the way, I'm using a Morphe M410 brush. It's a flat brush. Like that. Oh, and I also did my eyebrows, in case y'all couldn't notice. Y'all didn't notice. So I'm scared. Okay, let's just start. Go very lightly when you dip into the shade because it is black. And it can go wrong 1,000 times. Okay. So now that I got the outline to my nose, I'm going to be using my Hank and Henry Slick With It black eyeliner. Y'all, I use this to do my eyeliner, and it is so black and it is so messy. Like, if I mess up, it's going to be a mess. So let me just fill it in with this. Not try to do nothing crazy, okay? That's all we're going to do. We're just going to fill it in with some eyeliner. My leg is shaking. I did it. No, I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm gonna leave it alone because it looks good. I'm going to leave it alone because it looks good. Oh my god, I did the nose. Wow. It's like a relief because I can breathe again. Let's get to sculpting. So I'm going to be using the same M410 brush to be sketching the line, sketching my cheekbone. And I'm also going to be using the same shade, Spooky, in the James Charles palette. So... and I'm going in with a very... why are y'all crooked? My camera's like lopsided. Oh. Okay, there. No, it's... okay, we're just gonna have to deal with it. So I'm gonna go in and sculpt my face very slowly. With a little bit of product. I cannot stress that enough. A little bit of product goes a long way. Okay, guys, I am back. My face is back to normal. So, like I was doing before, so I had started too low. I had started here. So I need to start like up here. Yeah. So that it comes down like that. Okay, guys, so I kind of... Okay, guys, before I was rudely interrupted by my battery dying, I got my other battery out. So I marked right here. That's where it should end. So, and I marked... rude. And I marked up here. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, you can. Right there. I marked right there. So I just have to connect it to there. And that should be right. Okay. So, I'm gonna shut up now. I'm not gonna talk. I'm not gonna breathe. I'm just gonna sculpt my face, okay? So, I'll be back. Yes! I did it. So excited. I did it. So now I gotta do the other one. Okay, so with the same brush that I did this thing with, I'm just going to shade it, which means I'm just gonna pick up some product and bring it down to shadow it, or whatever it's called. Exciting and nerve-wracking at the same time. Okay, now I'm gonna do the other side. Thank you. Wow. Okay. So now I'm going to be going in with, I need like a brown shade, kind of like my skin tone, but a little bit darker. I can't see y'all. Where's, I need a brush. Okay, I'm gonna go in with this one, yeah. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go in with the shade T, which is this one. And I'm going to be, what's the word, like shading in, I guess. Shading in like my face. I know like they have, like when you look at a skull, like I don't know if it's an actual skull or not, but they have like these things right here, like when you go like this, you see how you have those little lines, those. So we're just gonna make those kind of. I mean, they're not straight, but I guess they're not supposed to be straight. Oh, this is looking good. And then I'm also gonna take this under my eye. Okay, so I was just looking at myself and I feel like I need more shadow, I guess, or you this, like, I don't know what it's called. It's really coming along. We're doing Ice Latte by Kylie Cosmetics. So I'm just gonna line my lips. Thank you. Okay, so now I don't look that weird. I have some lip liner on. So for the mouth part, teeth part, I don't know what y'all want to call it, I'm going in with the black eyeliner again. So be very careful again. Same shade that I used for this, so that is T, in case you guys forgot. I'm just going to be bronzer brush, just really blend it in. This is cute. Okay, for the finishing touch, I'm gonna do my eyes, my mascara, eyelashes, you know, like that. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I actually really like it. For my first time ever doing this, it took me a while. Yay. If you guys enjoyed this video, I hope it's not too long by the time I edit it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment if you liked it. You know, share it, show people. I don't care. Like, whatever you want to do, just give it a huge thumbs up. Comment. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, y'all, because this took me 2 hours. 2 hours. I worked so hard and I really tried to like do this because I have always wanted to do this. So yeah, I think that's it. Just don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, like, and share, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.